Hello, dear heart. Okay, so this video is about balancing the nervous system. So at the start, when we're working with de-armoring and emotional release through the body with the breath, there is often coughing, spitting, occasional vomiting, along with yawning. So allow this to get out of your system as soon as possible when you are sitting for a breathwork practice. Swallowing all of this back down and holding on to what is ready to release is actually... it's actually a hindrance. So these are all forms of emotional release. Allow that to happen. And normally, isn't it amazing how an emotional release is accompanied by a physical sensation too? So if breathing through the nose is impossible due to a blocked sinus, breathing through the mouth is okay for a while, but essentially we want to heal the sinuses so that the breath can mostly flow through the nose, through the, in and out through the nose, or in through the nose and out through the mouth. So at a chronic unhealthy level, when we're breathing too much through the mouth, this can cause imbalances in our health. One way to create more balance between the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system is partially blocking the open nostril so that equal air flows through both nostrils. And once this balance is restored, we can now release that opposite nostril with the hand. So let's say my right nostril is blocked, my left nostril is not. So that open nostril, I will close it ever so slightly, so that equal air flows in. And we can also do Nadi Shodhana. Then from there, the left nostril is known as the moon, the feminine, the rest, the nerves into the parasympathetic, where the nostrils on the right is known as the sun, the masculine, the active, the energy, the mental, the nerves, the sympathetic. So when the left nostril is blocked, then the right nostril is getting more breath, more energy. And this will make us feel focused and awake, and vice versa. So when it is the right nostril that's blocked and the left nostril is getting more, we'll feel more relaxed. And we can also use this by blocking that to invoke those different states in our body. The aim should be balance, okay? So the body can self-regulate, and it does, but it does so due to an imbalance. So we can therefore help the imbalance by focusing on balance instead of counteracting the imbalance with another imbalance. So in today's practice, I want to guide you towards Nadi Shodhana, or alternative nostril breathing. So alternative nostril breathing is something that you can start your day with, and it really balances out the masculine and feminine energy within the body. Okay, so your index finger and middle finger of your right hand will be resting right in between your eyebrows. You're going to block your left nostril with your left ring finger, and your right nostril will be blocked with your thumb. You can either hold your pinky finger down towards the palm, or it can just be with this ring finger. Just rest your left hand comfortably down onto your leg, keeping the sit bones grounded, keeping the spine nice and tall, the belly soft, deep down into the belly. We will breathe. So placing the two fingers, closing down the eyes, block the right nostril with the thumb. You can also come into Gaya Mudra if this is something that you are familiar with. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, blocking into the left nostril. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Inhale through the right, 2, 3, 4. Exhale through the left, 2, 3, 4. Inhale through the left, 2, 3, 4. Exhale right. Inhale right. Exhale left. Inhale left. Exhale right. Inhale right. Exhale left. Left, exhale right, inhale right, exhale left, Inhale, lift. Exhale, right. Inhale, right. Exhale, lift. Inhale, left. Exhale, right. Inhale, right. Exhale, left. Now just releasing the hands. Letting go of any direction put on the breath. Just notice what it feels like to breathe through both the nostrils and feel through the body.